Hey guys, welcome back to the Route 66 57 Chevy 210 restoration. Tonight I'm going to be working on this steering wheel. As you can see, she's got some cracks in her. She's not the greatest shape, not 100%, but you can restore these things. Watched a few videos on it. Looks like some people are using Marine Tex or JB Weld or Bondo. I'm going to be using JB Weld Marine Epoxy. So I'm going to give this a whirl, see how we can get this started. I got a Dremel. I'm going to use a cutoff wheel to get in and get some of these cracks a little larger. I do have a little milling tip if I have to go to that. But just going to show you how I'm doing it. Everybody has different ideas. So just what I'm doing to further the project. So let's see what we can get accomplished here.
Thank you.
Quicker than I thought, but it is quite dusty. So, just wanted to show you what I'm doing. This is going to be part one. Be getting the epoxy mixed up and some tape around this thing to help hold it in. And we'll talk to you later on. Keep the rubber side down.